गुड आफ्टरनून टू रेस्पेक्टेड जी।
आईए सर एंड SIFS। आई एम सौरभ कुमार हेल्प फ्रॉम ओबरा सोनभद्र। आई रिसेंटली कम्प्लीटेड माई मास्टर ऑफ साइंस इन केमिस्ट्री फ्रॉम महात्मा गांधी काशी विद्यापीठ वाराणसी। सो मैम एंड रिस्पेक्टेड ज्यूरी मेंबर सर, द टॉपिक दैट आई वॉज प्रेजेंटिंग टूडे इज साइबर बुलिंग। As we are aware of that, bullying is unwanted, aggressive behavior among school-aged children that involves a real or perceived power imbalance. The behavior is repeated or has the potential to be repeated over time. As we know, bullying includes actions such as making threats, spreading rumors, attacking someone physically or verbally, and excluding someone from a group on a special purpose. Now we are discussing other type of bullying. The type of bullying, in the first, we have discussed the verbal bullying, second, the social bullying, and physical bullying, and the most, and recently, in a cyber bullying. Now I'll be talking about the cyber bullying. This was my favorite topic to discuss to all the members. Cyberbullying is a bullying with the use of digital technologies. It can take place on social media, messaging platforms such as the text messages, WhatsApp, Facebook, etc., through mobile phones and other devices. It is a repeated behavior, aiming such as scaring, angering, shaming, or humiliating those who are targeted. Spreading lies about posting embarrassing photos or someone on social media, sending hurtful messages or threats via messaging platforms in a hidden ways, impersonating someone and sending mean messages to others on their behalf by changing fake profiles. In India, face-to-face bullying and cyberbullying can often happen alongside with each together. But cyberbullying leaves a digital footprint. Digital in the sense, a digital manner. A record that can prove useful and provide evidence to help stop the abuse, verbal and non-verbal abuses included. Now we are discussing what are the effects of cyberbullying. Because these effects are important. When bullying happens online, it can feel as if you are being attacked or trolled everywhere, or even inside at your home. The effect can last long time and affect a person in many ways. And what are the ways we are discussing? First, mentally, second, emotionally, and third is physically. Mentally, emotionally, and physically. First, we are discussing mentally. Mentally means it's when you are attacked by someone, you feel upset, embarrassed, stupid, even someone getting angry. This will lead to disturb the hormones. What are the hormones? We are discussing this cortisol hormone. It's a stress hormone. Irregular cortisol hormone imbalance. Mental health is as equally important as physical health. So, emotionally health. Feeling ashamed or losing interest in the someone's thing he or she loves. Like if someone is playing a game, he will stop a play. He will use to stop the play. And what are the causes? All these root causes, anxiety, stress, depression, moreover disorder. If cyberbullying happens for a longer period of time, in extreme cases, this can lead people taking to their own life. Some people may have a very low feel to taking their own lives. People was unable to regain their competence. Their lacking of losing interest and also confidence. Now, we are discussing the cyberbullying in India because it's an important issue we have to discuss. Cyberbullying was the first time deal as an issue by the Supreme Court in the landmark case of Vishakha versus the state of Rajasthan, 1997. As you all know, अबाउट द विशाखा केस ऑफ द स्टेट ऑफ राजस्थान. वी आर नाउ नॉट ओनली वी आर डिस्कसिंग इन द डिटेल बट इवन शॉर्ट इन द पीरियड. व्हाट वर द केसेस इन दिस वायलेट डीलिंग विद द इशू ऑफ टू द प्रोटेक्ट अ वुमेन फ्रॉम सेक्सुअल हैरेसमेंट वाज लेट डाउन बाय द सुप्रीम कोर्ट. लेटर दिस बिकम एन एक्ट ऑफ सेक्सुअल हैरेसमेंट ऑफ वुमेन एट वर्क प्लेस प्रिवेंशन प्रोहिबिशन एंड रिड्रेसल एक्ट 2013. And we know simply as a Sexual Harassment Act. This was enacted in 2013 by Supreme Court. Cyberbullying can harm the online reputation of everyone involved, not just the person being bullied, but those doing the bullying or participating in a various manner, in a digital or a physical manner. Most information communication are communicated electronically. Is permanent and public. Why permanent? Because it's when we are chatting with someone or we are posting in online, there is a digital permanent and a public. If it's a public platform, it will be public. If not reported and removed, if someone is not reported, that page will be not removed. If not reported, then it will be remain as a same. A negative online reputation, including for those who bully, can impact college admission, employment, and other areas of life. Online, hard, it will be hard to notice because teachers and parents and maybe many other friends may not overhear or see cyberbullying taking place. It is harder to recognize in a child way. Now, we are looking at our four slides that one person is holding a hand of other person. That is a help. How can we help someone? If someone is facing a cyberbullying or by attacking by someone on the online crawl or something, how can we help someone? It is not just possible for just to talk or someone because it is a it leads in a disorder way. So what happened in India? There are various websites in India and other cyber complaints. In India, we can use the cyber BAP. What I'm talking about, the link in the link, HTTPS and cyber BAP.org, cyber bullying and reporting. What is the cyber bullying awareness, action, and prevention? It was a website. It was easy to say, and we have to put our phone numbers and email ID, and what are the sources. We have to take a screenshot on the social media, and we have to put down on the web. And these website will help you to carry up this, and you will be taking it in a serious manner. You will be getting a call from the cyber team. Am I audible, ma'am? Hello.
Yes, Saurabh, you are audible.
Thank you, sir. Yes, sir. Cyberbullying awareness, why is it important in India? Because in a recent manner, now in the October, there was a mental health issue. Why a mental issue? Because as we know, physical health is important as a mental health. So mental health is important. What are the causes? What are the... first of all, we have to stop this bullying in India in the childhood way. Like primary education or high school and intermediate, we have faced many of cyberbullying. For the personal experience, we have me and my other friends, we had faced the cyberbullying, and we have taken serious steps regarding the cyberbullying. So that's what we have my favorite topic to discussion to you all the members of cyber. Thank you, ma'am. And thank you, SIFS, for allowing me to present the cyberbullying problems and solutions.